Quadratic function in vertex form. A quadratic function written so as to indicate the coordinates of the parabola's vertex. In the graph of the parabola shown, the vertex has coordinates h, k. Those values can be used to write the equation y equals a times the quantity x minus h squared plus k, where the values of h and k are based on the coordinates of the vertex. The value a determines the width and orientation of the parabola.